Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. That hurt! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit by Silverwing. It couldn't take him. It's down! World is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Spiel is sent out. Poliwhirl starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. A rout light attacks. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Multiple hits. Its attack missed. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Sheer cold delivers chilling misery. Taken down by an intense blow. Sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The move can't hit the opponent. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Speed fell. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Crushing blow. It's down and out. Giratina is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Giratina uses its move. Tina suffers from poison. That dealt some massive damage. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Giratina starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It couldn't take it! It's down! Yanmega is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit by Silverwing. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.